Have you seen these really cool Instagram reels where they have the photos syncing to the Christmas music? We can do this really easy and in Canva. Let's get over to the app. I'll show you how. Okay, so here we are with the fun Instagram reel where we heard the music and we can see that the photo is bouncing to the beat, which we love. Now, I will tell you that we don't get the little bounce in Canva, so there's a little bit of a feature lost there. She used CapCut, which is a great app for that as well. But we can create something very similar in Canva. So her formula here was 9 photos, the first photo at 0.7 seconds and 8 photos at 0.8. I did not find that to work well with the song when I used Canva. In fact, what she has written on here was actually a little bit better, which was the first photo at 0.7 and the other 8 photos at 1 second. So let's go in here, and I saved us some time by going and setting up the 9 photos. And I used, you can see here, the transition of stack. And so that one seemed to work really well. I particularly used the slide down, but you can use different directions. And how do you, let's say I want to add in another one. So I simply click that. You can see here that I have a new box that pops up. I'm gonna put the transition. I'm gonna go in the stack and I'm gonna do that again so I get that transition. Now I'm gonna move myself here. I'm gonna put in, oops, I wanna look for Snowman Christmas maybe. I'm gonna look in photos. And then here's a little trick. Love using this little filter box and giving the description, I want to see everything vertical because we're working in a vertical program. So I want to see a snowman and oops, let me make sure I click on the picture and we'll put this guy in here. We're not doing a tutorial on design. We're just going to sit here and use what we have. We're going to change the timing to 1. And now we can see that we have added in a 10th picture. I'm going to take that out, but I just wanted to show you how that looks. So I used the stack. I also used the drift animation. So that copied over, which is really great. So the drift animation is when you select the image and you will see the word animate. See, and you can select the different animations that you want to try for a photo. And I just found you can take a look around and see what works for you, but I just found the drift one to kind of work the best. So I selected that. So how did this all turn out? We're going to delete this last page here because again, we only needed 9, and I'm going to show you how that turned out next. So here is how that turned out. You can see it matches perfectly. And I added the effect of snow, which I will send you in the description below a link to that effect as well. I think it turned out pretty good. Have it. We have put together a really cute Christmas reel that moves to the beat. Of course, you can do your different transitions and, of course, different photos. And I will leave the link to both the tutorial, the Instagram that I copied that from, and also I will leave you a link to the effect snow. So if you want to use it, you can too. Thank you so much. If this helped you out for the holidays, I hope you give me a thumbs up. And if you are a subscriber, I will see you again in the next video.
We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir performing all the Christmas songs that we love. Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire.